5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Maggie Vidmar, and today is Wednesday, January 12th, also White Lies T-shirt Day. Tomorrow's anything but a backpack, so bring anything but a backpack. So you can bring like a trash bin, your toaster, a suitcase, etc. Now into the pledge in a moment of silence, and then the desk with Noah and Justin.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Noah Albert.
And I'm Justin Splia, and Noah's going to start us off this morning.
National Honor Society will have a mandatory meeting today, Wednesday 12th. It will be via Google Meet after school on the NHS Google Classroom. We will go over requirements, tutoring, and other pertinent information. You must notify Angela.Danino at palmbeachschools.org prior with any conflict. Hola, amigos. Sign-ups for the Latino Festival have started. If you're interested in any of our performances, you can stop by the sign-up table in front of the Biotech building this week. Join the remind code at LatinFest for more information. Gracias. We want to use your creativity to earn cash and community service? Check out the school website to learn more about a poster contest with opportunity for cash prizes and community service. Now to Justin with sports.
Girls lacrosse conditioning started Monday, and this is mandatory for all girls not playing another sport. Please make sure to bring your athletic packets in order to condition. Varsity tryouts are January 24th, JV tryouts are January 25th. Conditioning is at the track at 3:15. Bring sneakers and plenty of water. There will be an organizational meeting for Spanish River Water Polo Team. Please come to room 1152 today from 2:55 to 3:15. We will be discussing details of this year's season. Please join the Google Classroom for more information, QEJTXDL. Students and staff, please come out Thursday night, January 13th, to see our undefeated boys soccer team in action. The boys play at home at 6 p.m. and are celebrating their senior night. The girls follow at 8 p.m. Buy your tickets on GoFan and don't miss the exciting games. Back to Noah and more sports.
Attention all ladies interested in playing softball. Trials will take place January 24th at 3:30 on the softball field. Please have a completed athletic packet turned in prior to trying out. Spanish River's track and field teams continue to condition in preparation for the upcoming season. Both girls and boys teams are defending district champions. Sprinters and jumpers will be conditioning at the track on Monday at 3:45, Wednesday at 3:45, and Friday at 3:30. Middle distance runners will be conditioning at the track Monday through Friday at 3:30 p.m. Please email Coach Horn at douglas.horn@palmbeachschools.org with any questions. Congrats to the boys basketball team on their big win on Tuesday night. With four players scoring in the double figures and a good job on the defensive end, the Sharks prevailed. Please come support our team as we host Boca on Friday night, JV at 6, and varsity at 7:30. Seniors! Listen up, it's time to get ready for Grad Bash. Tickets go on sale Tuesday, January 18th at 5 p.m. Tickets are limited, so get yours ASAP. Here's more info about Grad Bash.
Seniors, so Grad Bash is going to be April 8th and 9th overnight trip. It's going to be, tickets are going to be $160.
The tickets will begin to be sold on January 18th. Make sure you do not have any paid obligations that you have not completed, such as paid dues, overdue books, anything like that, and make sure you have your 20 community service required hours complete.
Senior!
So get your obligations taken care of and get your community service hours in. Tickets for Mamma Mia will be going on sale Friday, January 14th at 6 p.m. at www.spanishrivertheater.org. The show will take place from March 4th to March 13th, and there are 9 performances to choose from. If you're looking to see a specific performer in a particular role, please note that many of our lead characters have A-B split casting, meaning that some shows will feature one set of lead performers and vice versa. Please visit bit.ly/mmsplits before purchasing your tickets to make sure you pick the showtime that's best suited for you. This link will be provided again at checkout, but to minimize headache, we recommend reviewing this schedule before making plans to see the show. We can't wait for you to see it, so get excited, tell your friends, and get your tickets when they go on sale this Friday. It may be the beginning of a new semester, but National Honor Society is tutoring daily during both lunches. First lunch, Blue Lunch Media Center. Second lunch, Silver Lunch, 1153D. Please take advantage of these free resources provided by National Honor Society students. They are here to help. Now back to Noah.
Battle of the Books Club practices after school will take place in the Media Center on the main floor, Wednesday, January 12th, and Thursday, January 13th at 3 p.m., Wednesday, January 19th, and Thursday, January 20th at 3 p.m., Wednesday, January 26th at 3 p.m. Competition for all four teams Thursday, January 27th at 3 p.m. Now to a message from SGA's environmental.
Good morning, Sharks. This is a reminder that around school, we have stations for you to refill your water bottles. Doing this can help reduce plastic waste and lower your carbon.
Buy your senior hoodie for $25 on School Cash Online.
Sale starts Thursday, January 13th, up until Wednesday, February 2nd.
I can't tell you how many hoodies I have, but everyone's special. You guys get your senior hoodie and enjoy it, and remember your classmates.
Seniors!
Seniors!
Our Class 2022 hoodies go on sale tomorrow on School Cash. Kosher Food Club has a meeting this Friday and every Friday after. In this club, we learn about Jewish culture, kosher foods, and we build a community, and there will be opportunities this year to participate in community service projects to earn hours. We will meet in room 1134 during both lunches. Everyone is welcome. Do you want to raise money to provide a prom for children with cancer? Join a Prom to Remember Club. Google classroom code CZMGOYV. Latin American Club members Wednesday, January 12th, we will have two important activities. Please do not be absent and wear your club shirt. First, the yearbook club picture will be at 7:15 a.m. in front of the shark in the courtyard. Second, the meeting to talk about upcoming field trip will be during both lunches in room 1133. See you at both activities. Now back to Noah.
Attention HOSA competitors who need to take a round one test. Today is the first of 2 days you can take your test in the media center at 3 p.m. Please make sure you come in today with a fully charged Chromebook. If you cannot make it today, we have a second day set up on Thursday. Friday is our big rivalry game against Boca High, and to get everyone in spirit, SGA has planned a few special days. Here's me and Sam with a few details.
Good morning, Spanish River. It's Sam and Mia, your Mr. and Miss Spanish River.
Today, shirt sales for the Beat Boca game start on Monday and continue until Friday. Make sure if you're planning on going to the game, you buy the shirt because it actually is cheaper if you get the shirt.
We want to see you guys all there. We're going to have a great time. Now to some other announcements about this week.
Hey, River. It's your Mr. and Miss Sam and Mia with an important message.
Friday, January 14th, our boys basketball team is taking on our rival, Boca High, at home. And we want to show just how much school spirit Spanish River has.
Leading up to the game, we will sell shirts that say Beat Boca for only $5. If you wear your shirt to the game and bring your school ID, you will receive free entry. If you don't bring your school ID, you will have to purchase another ticket for $6. Tickets are $6, so the $5 shirt and free entry sounds like a pretty good deal to me.
I also encourage you to wear your shirts to school on January 14th to show the basketball team your support. And don't worry, if you don't buy a shirt, just make sure to wear white because the game is going to be a whiteout.
Also, the Spanish River dance team will be performing at halftime, so go out to show your support to them too.
See you guys there and all the spirit you bring with you.
That's all we have for today, Spanish River.
I'm your favorite distance runner, Noah Albert.
I'm your favorite sprinter, Justin Splia.
Signing off.
See you tomorrow. Watch out, Josh. Coming for you.